We will be studying page number 4 of lesson number 0. On page number 4, we have the days of the week. Days of the week. So we learn the days of the week. In French, for the days of the week, we say les jours de la semaine. Les jours de la semaine. Les jours de la semaine. From Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, vertically, we'll go on the French words here. Please listen carefully. Lundi, 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 mardi, 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 mercredi, 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 jeudi, 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 vendredi, 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 samedi, samedi, samedi. Okay, and the last one, Sunday, is dimanche, dimanche, dimanche. Now, if somebody is asking you, what day is it today? What day is it today? The question in French will be, quel jour est aujourd'hui? Quel jour est aujourd'hui? Aujourd'hui means today. Quel jour est aujourd'hui? And your response will be aujourd'hui, today. It is, say. Aujourd'hui, c'est lundi. Today is Monday. Aujourd'hui, c'est mardi. Today is Tuesday. If you want to say today is Friday, then you will say aujourd'hui, c'est vendredi. Aujourd'hui, c'est vendredi means today is Friday. If you want to say today is Wednesday, then the answer is aujourd'hui, c'est mercredi. C'est mercredi. We will also learn the months of the year, the 12 months of the year. In French, the word is les mois de l'année. Le mois de l'année means the months of the year. The months are very easy. Some of them are very similar to English words, so it's easy to spell. Janvier, janvier, January, janvier, février, février, February, février, mars, mars, March, mars. Avril, avril, April, avril, May, 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 juin, juin, June, juin, June. We come to the next 6 months. Juillet, July, juillet, July, juillet, July. Août, août, August, août, August, septembre, septembre, September, septembre, September, septembre, September, P silent here, octobre, octobre, October, octobre, October, November, 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 décembre, 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 décembre. December. Now, one thing you have to note, in English, we always write the months in capital letters, starting with capital letters, as you can see here. But in French, the months are always in small letters, unless it is at the beginning of the sentence. All the months are masculine. Please remember, all the months are masculine, and the months are always written in small letter. Here, there are some questions which the book shows. Okay, if somebody is asking you, in which month are we? So, the word in is not translated in French. So straight away we go, quel mois sommes-nous? Which month are we? So this means, in which month are we? Quel mois sommes-nous? Quel mois sommes-nous? In which month are we? And your response will be, nous sommes en novembre. We are in November. If you want to say we are in June, nous sommes en juin. Nous sommes en juin, which I have already given you as an example. Nous sommes en juin. There are two ways to write this. Another way is we can say we are in the month of June. We are in the month. In that case, we will say nous sommes au mois de juin. Nous sommes au mois de juin.